we're very privileged this morning because we have three visitors who are going to make a special presentation. Sam Lowe entered a competition earlier this year for Young Sports Reporter of the Year, and he won it from lots and lots of entries from around the country. What does any idea what the BNY stands for? Joshua, you're a bit of a cheat, really. Sam's brother. But is there anyone else who would hazard a guess as to what BNY stands for? All right, Joshua, ladies.
Bank of New York.
Bank of New York. Mellon.
I'm delighted to present this year's BNY Young Sports Reporter of the Year Award for Key Stage 3 to Sam Lowe. Do you want to come on down, Sam?
This was a competition, Sam, wasn't it, which I think Mr. Park, who's head of English, promoted. And Sam, with his natural curiosity and imagination, took up the challenge. And I think you were very happy you entered, weren't you?
Yeah. If you just follow your dreams, then you might get somewhere. And I like sports, but I like English as well, so I thought sports reporting.
Well, I just want to say to Sam, it was a pleasure here to come to the school and present this award to you, and it was a great job that you did with this report, and I wish you all the best luck with your future writing with everything. Yeah.